stop between those big rocks by that stop. Give it full throttle. Make sure you're landing level with the ground, slightly on your rear wheel going uphill, or on your front wheel when you're coming down a ramp. Hey, I think old man Rollins sees you. Okay, slowly drive. Take it slow, and try that again without driving out of bounds. Reach up! Tell the old man I say.
I saw you, right?
The view here is really great. You can see Rollins Farm from up here. See if you can give it a little gas. Okay, good. It didn't explode. Gentle on the throttle, nice and easy through these turns. Let go of the throttle to slow down. I installed new brake discs too. Test them and make sure your brakes are working. Follow the road when you're done. Whoa, stop the bike. Looks like the road is blocked. And don't worry, walk your bike back and turn around. There's a trail behind you. Follow the orange tape. Walk your bike back and then turn around. Follow the orange tape to a trail. Following the trail. The trail is tight there. Make sure you lean while you turn. Just let off the gas. Don't go too fast. A nice big gentle turn. Just keep following the trail.